you could go back 10 years ago or whatever and do it all again, would you?
I'm kidding. It didn't matter what choices we made. We would have ended up right here on this bed, sitting next to each other in prison.
Doomed to be together.
Exactly.
In the beginning,
when Netflix said, you know, we'll do a whole season on the air, we didn't care where it was. It was just like full budget, no pilot, we're in.
Where we started season one in terms of the prison and industrial complex,
yeah,
it was a peephole that we were looking into, and over time we've really expanded.
Orange has become this really great voice for people. It's so wonderful to be a part of.
It speaks to the world. You go anywhere and people stop you and just relate to somebody in the show.
This show has absolutely nothing to do with women in prison. This is a story about people and their lives.
The LGBTQ relationships in the show, they were treated as love stories, like any other love story.
In 2013, there was something really groundbreaking about Sophia. A trans person to play a trans character is a really big deal.
Now you want some real advice?
From my second mom or my used-to-be dad?
From former man to current man.
We were talking about real issues that were happening in America.
Nobody does that on television. Very Jenji Cohen. And quintessentially Orange is the New Black.
If you were to kind of sum up the seven seasons, it is that life will deal you some blows, but if you can learn to laugh at it,
mm-hmm.
then yeah, you can find happiness.
This is the end for real. We all didn't know what this was going to turn into, and the magic that was created just purely off trying to tell great stories.
To the fans of the show, we feel and see you and hear you. And your support for us has been immense and has changed our lives forever.
If you weren't watching, we would not be here. So thank you.
We wept the other day in a way that was not cute. It was grown-up weeping.
I think it was a little cute.
When you really love something and you get the opportunity to do it,
it just gives you this sense of freedom.
Jenji Cohen changed my life because she allowed me to play.
We've really created a family here.
We've been together a really long time. Let's try to stay in each other's lives because this is
I don't think I believe in goodbyes. We'll all be back together again.